I'm Mitch Blocker in Vista, where Congressman Daryl Issa is responding to a 10 News investigation. We revealed an unused Army recruiting office in Hillcrest, costing taxpayers nearly $40,000 a year. Issa says this example of government waste is just one of many.
We're hoping that this one example will turn into hundreds and hundreds of empty offices or underutilized offices being vacated in the year to come.
He says closing down hundreds of unused Army recruiting offices will save taxpayers millions of dollars.